Now, the Hindutva debate is back in focus with another Congress leader slamming the ideology. Congress MP Shashi Tharoor has rekindled the Hindutva political storm with his British football team hooligan analogy. Tharoor, while speaking at his book launch last evening, said that Hindutva is fundamentally the most un-Hindu set of beliefs and those who practice it are like a British football team hooligan. He even went on to say that like a football team hooligan, those who practice Hindutva want everyone else also to believe in the same. Shashi Tharoor's statement comes just a day after the likes of Rahul Gandhi and Salman Khurshid insulted Hindutva. While Rahul Gandhi said Hindutva propagates violence and the killing of Sikhs and Muslims, Khurshid linked Hindutva to ISIS and Boko Haram.
These people have reduced the soaring majesty of the Vedas, of the Upanishads, of the Vedanta into literally something like the team identity of the British football hooligan. You know, this is my team. And if you're supporting the other team, I'm going to hit you on the head. That is not Hinduism. Hindutva is the fundamentally most un-Hindu set of beliefs and practices that you can imagine. And they've called themselves Hindutva, which means Hindu-ness. It's an absolute travesty.
Time and again, we had differentiated that what Mahatma Gandhi had preached, what Mahatma Gandhi had taught us is Hinduism, and what is the Nathuram Godse's ideology is Hindutva. In Hindutva, there is a hinsa, nafrat, dvesh, exclusiveness, hate other religions, keep your ears closed. So that is the difference between Hinduism and Hindutva.
All right, let me quickly cut across to Mohit Sharma joining us live for more on that. Mohit, here's Shashi Tharoor, who's now waded into the Hindutva controversy, calling Hindutva nothing less than a UK football team hooligan. That's what he says. Take us through the context of his statement.
Sir, awaaz hi nahi aa rahi hai, main samne.
Mohit, if you can hear me, please go on. We're going to try and patch Mohit Sharma there. Mohit Sharma reporting live from Delhi. Mohit, can you hear me?
Set of beliefs and practices that you can imagine. And they've called themselves...
All right, here's Shashi Tharoor, who really joins the long list of Congress leaders led by Rahul Gandhi, who've attacked Hindutva in recent weeks. While they have sought to differentiate between Hindutva versus Hinduism, it's also led to an intense war of words with the BJP now. Let's take a listen to the controversies.
Chand log hain hamare beech mein jo aaj ke din satta mein hain jinka kehna hai ki nahi 80% bharatiya jo ki hindu dharm ko mante hain wahi hain asli bharatiya aur baki jo log hain वो गैर भारतीय हैं और हमारे देश में वो रह रहे हैं तो बस मेहमान बनकर वो रह रहे हैं और जब भी हम चाहें हम उनको निकाल देंगे इस देश से.
Is Hinduism about beating a Sikh or a Muslim? Hindutva, of course, is. But is Hinduism about killing a clerk? In which book is this written? I have not seen it. Where is it written that you should kill an innocent man? I am unable to find this.
Ram Rajya kaisa hoga? Ram Rajya mein nafrat ki koi jagah nahi hogi. Aaj bhi bahut log Jai Shri Ram ka nara lagate hain. Wo sab muni nahi. Wo nischay hai. Hoshiyar rehne ki zarurat hai.
First Salman Khurshid, then Rahul Gandhi, and now Manishankar Iyer. The BJP-Congress face-off over Hindutva just got bigger. Amid a row over Congress leader Salman Khurshid's controversial book, Iyer attacked BJP, saying it only considers the 80% Hindu population as Indians.
Aur chand log hain hamare beech mein jo aaj ke din satta mein hain jinka kehna hai ki nahi 80% भारतीय जो कि हिंदू धर्म को मानते हैं वही हैं असली भारतीय और बाकी जो लोग हैं वो गैर भारतीय हैं.
Last week, it was Rahul Gandhi himself who added fuel to the fire. The Congress MP has plunged right into the fight, firing shots at Hindutva.
Where is it written that you should kill an innocent man? I am unable to find this in Hindu scripture, in Islamic scripture, in Sikh scripture. I can see it in Hindutva.
Speaking to Congress workers virtually while on a foreign trip, Rahul Gandhi picked differences between Hinduism and Hindutva.
Is Hinduism about beating a Sikh or a Muslim? Hindutva, of course, is.
The war over Hindutva has exploded and the flames are getting too hot to handle. In a blistering attack, the BJP accused Rahul of inciting Congress workers against Hindus.
This pathological hatred for Hinduism amongst the Congress leader gets its traction, gets its energy from Mr. Rahul Gandhi and from the Gandhi family.
The BJP also called it an attempt by the Congress to appease Muslims ahead of the upcoming state polls.
सोनिया गांधी और राहुल गांधी की अध्यक्षता में कांग्रेस पार्टी अब हिंदुस्तान में नई मुस्लिम लीग है जो मुसलमानों की तुष्टीकरण की राजनीति करती है और हिंदुओं को जाति में बांटकर सत्ता में बना रहना चाहती है।
राहुल's comments come right after two of his party colleagues सलमान खुर्शीद and Rashid Alvi made similar charges. In his new book Sunrise Over Ayodhya, Khurshid wrote that Ayodhya saga is about one faith trumping the other. The Congress leader claimed that Hinduism has been pushed aside by a robust version of Hindutva that is similar to jihadist groups like ISIS or Boko Haram. Rashid Alvi, on the other hand, made the debate scorching hot by calling those who chant Jai Shri Ram demons.
Aaj bhi bahut log जय श्री राम का नारा लगाते हैं वो सब मुनि नहीं वो निश्चर हैं होशियार रहने की जरूरत है।
While Congress is relentlessly targeting BJP over Hindutva, the Saffron Party calls it an anti-Hindu toolkit by the Congress. With Supriya Bhardwaj in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.